glimpse of the all-new 2025 Nissan X-Trail, be sure to stick around till the very end. The Rogue is supposedly the updated X-Trail sold in the United States, as revealed in a photo that surfaced on a US automotive website. The headlights and lower bumper have remained same, but the front bumper has undergone several changes, including a larger grille and new patterns. The new X-Trail and Rogue have been on sale in American showrooms from the second half of 2020, however the European and Australian versions will not be manufactured by the Japanese manufacturer until the second half of 2022. If present trends persist, local dealerships will likely not have the latest model until late 2025, which is roughly when a new model might make its way to the US. Prior to this, US buy photos showed off the revised Rogue's changes, such as its new rear bumper. The newly leaked photographs show the wheels, which are 19 inches in diameter. The updated model will also feature a 12.3-inch infotainment touchscreen, which is standard on Japanese X-Trails but isn't available on American Rogues at the moment. It is uncertain whether the improved model will bring the 1.5-liter turbocharged three-cylinder engine, 150 kilowatts per 305 meters, in the US market to Australia, or if it will stick with the present 2.5.